Hi, this is Katarina Satori, and today I'm going to share with you a mindset that can help you dissolve even all idea of having any problems in life. A very simple nugget that I learned from my very, very first teacher of mindfulness and meditation. This is Katarina Satori. This is a video challenge, 100 videos. Every single day, I release a little video with one nugget of wisdom and inspiration and insight. So today's insight is there is no problems in life. There is tension-filled moments and tension-free moments. Sit with that thought. Every time your mind begins to convince you that there is a major problem in your life, notice what happens to your body. I can guarantee you, if you pay attention, you begin to hold on tension. So you experience an tension-filled moment, and the mind gives it a label. It's called problem. And the moment the mind identifies what you experience as a problem, it's only gonna build the dark negative spin and momentum. So the solution that I've discovered is notice that tension-filled moment and to realize that I can choose, relax my body and to connect with my breath. And when I do that, I open my mind back into its creative state of possibilities. There are no problems in life. There is only tension-filled moments and tension-free moments. Try this on, you know, don't believe anything I say. Try this on as an experiment. When you caught in an anxious mind or in a worry mind, notice what happens to your body and simply choose to allow the breath enter into your body like this. The more you relax your body, simply by noticing it's a moment of tension, I choose to let it go or I choose to hold on to it. When you choose to let the tension go, your mind will open up to a creative possibility that goes beyond any tension. This was Katarina Satori. Remember, there is no problems in life. There is tension-filled moments and tension-free moments. It's up to you to choose, and it begins with noticing it.